As you may have guessed, Hope took her father's place as the head of the UGC. She made a series of reforms allowing the people to keep it free wherever they liked, whenever they liked, and with whomever they liked. She renamed the UGC.